I need to know how to fix furnace flame sensor problems.
First, make sure there is actually a flame.
That's the point of a flame sensor. It is there to detect the flame and turn off the furnace if there isn't one, or turn it off if the flame goes out.
I know that people have the standard tip of replacing the flame sensor if the furnace tries to start up and fail. However, if the gas valve is stuck shut or humidity causes the flame to go out, the flame sensor isn't the problem.
I watched the flame come up.
Okay, then make sure it isn't burning orange because of bad combustion due to humidity or bad airflow.
I could check the air filters, but I don't think that's the issue.
If you hear gurgling as it starts heating up, then the flame is going out from condensate trapped in the system.
I know you can get that problem if the drain isn't working right or clogged. But what do I do if the moisture is inside the chamber?
Run the furnace on fan only to dry it out.
I essentially have that now, running the system without heat.
Let's assume the issue isn't that the flame isn't coming up, but that the flame sensor can't sense it.
So what do I do then?
Make sure the flame sensor is close enough to the flame to actually sense it.
It has a mount that is supposed to hold it next to the flame.
Yes, but if it is angled away from the flame instead of toward the flame, it won't detect the flame.
And I thought you were going to tell me to clean it.
That does need to happen at least once a year, assuming you're careful to scrub off the dirt and ash without breaking it. And use light grit sandpaper and a gentle touch or you will break it.
If I broke it, I'd know why it wasn't working.
If you've had the furnace try to come up and fail due to a bad flame sensor, it will lock out as a safety precaution.
I think the thing locks out after 3 or 4 tries.
Then again, if you replaced the flame sensor but disconnected the wire to the flame sensor assembly getting to it, it won't work.
So I need to check the wiring when I replace it and then try to run the furnace.
After replacing the sensor, you may need to hit the reset button on the furnace, or even power cycle the whole thing in order to have it try to come up and thus test the flame sensor.
And if that clean sensor doesn't work, I should just replace it.
Yes, and the same process of unscrewing it from the mounting, taking it out, putting it in place and screwing it back in place applies, except you don't have to clean it.
I thought that was done last season.
If you put the wrong make and model of flame sensor in last time, that would explain why it doesn't work now, which is why you have to use the flame sensor intended for your furnace.